What's going on, everybody? It's Josh, and in today's video, we are playing Resident Evil Zero. I haven't played this game in a long time, but I do remember where I left off, and I'm like still right at the beginning of the game. At the beginning of the game, you're on this train, and that's where I'm at. I think I only made it to like the first save. The typewriter, first typewriter, and that's where I left off. So that's where I'm gonna pick up. And I'm super excited to play this again. I haven't played an old Resident Evil in a long time. This was the last one I played, and this was a long time ago. So let's get into it. The door to safety is shut. There is no turning back. Oh wow, dude. Dude, I don't remember it looking this good. Wow. Okay, I gotta remember how to play here, so how do you aim? Okay, L2 is for the map. Okay, here we go. Gotcha. All right, so how do you open the menu? Here we go. Okay. So we got map, files, options, exits. What's this? You can change your character's costume. Oh, that's right. Right. Okay. So when I first bought this game, I think it was like 2 years ago. I can't remember how long it was. It was a long time ago, though. But when I bought it, I bought an add-on that gave you these two costumes. So that's where these two came from. Then we got Western, Leather, and there's still more costumes. I only bought this pack that had these two. So this one is the standard outfit you wear when you play this game. This one's from Resident Evil Director's Cut. Resident Evil 2, Resident Evil 1, and then Resident Evil 0. Dude, that is so cool. I can't remember who wore this in Resident Evil 2, and I can't remember who wore this in Resident Evil 1. I think I do remember who wore that, but I don't remember who wore this one. We're just gonna continue wearing this one. All right. So here we go. Oh, I missed this. The door animation. All right. I don't remember what I was doing. It's locked and can't be opened. The door reads conductor's office. Okay. Don't you come. Oh, damn it. I don't know if he's gonna come to life or not. There's a card reader here. It looks like the door will open if you have the right card. No shit. Okay. Can I go through here? Nice. Sweet. God, it's so much fun. Oh my God. Oh, no. No. You son of a bitch. Uh-oh. I hear footsteps. Oh, no. Did I get him? Okay, I got him. Ooh, stairs. Oh, God, dude, I love this so much. I love those animations. Nice. I needed that. Actually, I need to heal. You hear that? Ew, what the fuck is that? They look like some kind of eggs. A puddle of slime has formed around them. What is this? Some kind of zombie caviar or something? Shoot it. I must have to burn that. Ooh, we're going down. Oh, what's. Oh, dude, that's messing with my eyes. It kind of looked like we were going up. Oh, through the window, you see a broken ladder. It's of no use right now. Yeah, you think? Wait, how did she see that? Huh.
This is Rebecca. Over. Enrico! Hello! Can you read me? Please respond.
Rebecca, I can hear you. Now listen up. We've obtained detailed information on the fugitive from a document found in the wrecked wagon. Billy Cohen killed as many as 23 people. Over.
23 people.
We have also confirmed that he was institutionalized, so keep your guard up. Can you hear me, Rebecca? Over. Stay alert, Rebecca. He wouldn't think twice before killing you.
Enrico! Captain! Hello? Hello!
What the hell? You're gonna daydream, and then when he stops talking, then you're gonna be like, wait! Don't go! What the hell, lady? Hold still. That's right, you son of a bitch. Oh, he ain't done yet. Alright, he should be dead now. Okay, he's bleeding. Oh, I used the key. You don't seem to need this key anymore. Well, why would you give me this option to pick yes or no if I don't need it? I feel like now I might need it later. I'll just discard it later. Oh, another cutscene? Nice.
It's gonna be dangerous from here on in. Why don't we cooperate?
Cooperate with you?
Listen, little girl, if you haven't noticed, there's some pretty freaked out things on this train. And I, for one, want to get out of here. I don't think we stand a chance doing it alone.
You expect me to trust you, a wanted felon? I don't need your help. I can handle this on my own. And don't call me little girl.
All right, Miss Do-It-Yourself. What should I call you?
The name is Rebecca Chambers, but that's Officer Chambers to you.
Well then, Rebecca, why don't you go and try while I wait here?
Hey, pal. You can't just block the door like that. Wanna get shot? All right. Well, see you later, dude. Oh my God. What happened up here? Oh. It's locked from the other side. Okay. Counter littered with slips of paper listing customers' orders. Another cutscene again? Wow. Okay. Hey, what's up with the outfit change?
Excuse
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Hi. Oh. Oh my god, he's got tentacles. What happened? Thank you. Imagine he did that and he accidentally shot her.
Are you okay? Who is that guy?
What's going on? Who's controlling the train?
Go and check out the first engine car. Listen, we gotta cooperate with each other from now on. You got that?
Well, I don't...
Clue in, girl. Or maybe you like being worm bait.
All right. But you just remember, I will shoot you if you try anything funny.
Fine. Now take these with you.
Oh, thanks, dude.
If you find anything, give me a call, all right?
This is gonna be, all right, big guy.
I'll go check over there.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, John Wick. We gotta figure this out now. All right, I guess we're going, oh wait. Yes, we're going up. Ooh. So cool, dude. Oh shit. Okay. Oh shit. Where's dude? Well, I'll use it then. There we go. All right, we got some more ammo. Well, where's he at? If I had something sharp? Huh. Alright, I need to get Billy. I'm assuming. Yes. Be a knife. Nothing? Oh, is this how I... Wait. Hold on, I need to switch to Billy. I guess I need to put like a knife or find something to put in that service elevator to bring it up to her. I don't really know. She's in here, right? Okay. Let me see if I can figure this out. Oh, dude, it's so weird going down the stairs. So, where's the service elevator? Oh, no knife? What's that? Access panel. We need some kind of tool to open it. Okay. It's over here. Gotcha. This is okay. Here we go. Not yet. Oh, shit. Ugh. Oh. Dude, this game is super fun. I just gotta find, I need to find another ink ribbon so I can save my game. I know I got one, but it's on Rebecca. Oh shit. No. Right in the balls. Oh yeah. Okay. Let me switch to Rebecca. Okay. So, see, train key. Like, what the hell, dude? So, call it. Yes. Put the key. Here we go. Ta-da! Take it. Yes. Alright, let's go, Billy. Alright, if this don't work, then I don't know what I'm missing. This has to work. I hope it works. Right here. Yep, it was. Son of a bitch. I thought it was gonna have, I thought it would say conductor key. Fine, throw it away. Awesome, dude. Progress. Thank God. Ooh, got some herbs. I'll give these herbs to Rebecca and have her combine them, and then I'll give them back to Billy. Who was that? There's a switch here. Flip it. Yes. Oh my god. Wait, I got search. What the hell? Oh. Yes, take it. Wonder what that does. Oh. The key card for the driver's compartment is in my bag as always, but I need the other guy's key to open the damn thing. But looks like I've lost it somewhere. If it was a normal key, someone would be sure to turn it in, but this key is different. I'll look for it too, but if you happen to find it, please hand it in. Thanks in advance. Okay. Huh. Alright. So let me look at this bag. Use it. Or examine. Can I open it? Oh, appear. Right. Okay. Alright, let's go up. Yes. Whoa. That is a weird ladder. Oh, snap, dude, we're at a bar. Huh. That's cool. Ooh, shit, cutscene. Is it a liquor? Isn't that what they're called, liquors? What is that, a lighter? He has a lighter? Cool. Alright. Let's move. Gotta rescue my woman. Dude, this game has really good graphics for an older game. I mean, most of the Resident Evils had good graphics, but this one looks great. Oh, look, there's the thing I need to give to her, and I can't carry it right now. I'm just gonna... Ah, fuck. He can't do it, so now I don't know what to do. I guess I'm gonna have to just use one. Oh, I can't use it. Fine. I hate using that, but I'll get another one. Alright, there we go. Oh, more eggs. Oh, come on. A room littered with stuff that I can't carry. This damn game just... Oh my god. No way. I can't leave all this stuff. I can't... Oh my god. Alright. I'm gonna go get Rebecca so we can run back to this room. I do not want to leave that shotgun. This sucks. Oh my god, dude. This really sucks. Okay, so let me just go get her. I have to leave the shotgun there. That's terrible. That is so awful. Damn it. Now we gotta go through 50 damn doors again. Wait. Oh boy, I don't have the shotgun. What the hell is that? A giant scorpion? Get the fuck out of here, dude. There is no way I'm beating that thing without the shotgun. No way. So what I'm gonna do is drop a couple things in this room, and I'll come back and get them. That way I can take the shotgun and some ammo. Alright, so I'm gonna drop this red herb. And I'm gonna drop. Well, hold on a minute. Is there shotgun ammo laying around? You need two blocks. Right, right. What do I do? I guess I'll leave this right there for now. But I'm gonna need this shotgun to kill that scorpion. I ain't gonna kill that thing with my pistol. I mean, I probably could, but fucking hey, dude, I don't think I'm gonna be able to. Guess I'll leave my knife here too. This is ridiculous. This is just ridiculous. I'm not great at these old Resident Evil games anyways. Okay, so I don't have much ammo. And I have nothing to heal myself. Except this. Well, I got this first aid can if I need to come back and get it. Oh, this sucks. Alright, here we go. I hope I don't die, because I'll have to do all that over. Let's do it. Fuck. Reload. Oh my god. Hold on, Scorpion. Am I even hitting it? Reload, reload, hurry. Oh my god. I'm almost out of ammo with this. I am. Are you kidding me, dude? I hope that damage that I did stays there, and like he doesn't re-heal because I left the room. Because if he did, I'm fucked. Good. Let me just reload this for sure. I mean, I just gotta keep doing this. Yes! Fuck you! Yes! Just die already! Thank you. Now move it. Oh my god, dude. I am so happy I didn't die. What is that? Alright, I gotta go get her first. I don't have the space to carry anything. Alright, Rebecca, I'm coming. Wow. I will say, though, this game is a lot of fun. The old Resident Evil's always had frustrating parts, but they've always been fun games. And this one is definitely a lot of fun. Okay. Run through here. Alright, I'm coming, Rebecca. Place an item, yes. Put that. Yes. Alright. We should be good now. Take it. Good. Now we can get out of here. There we go. Sweet. Yes. Nope. See you later. Alright, let me go get dude here.
Come on.
Okay.
Let's go, dude. Hell yeah. Don't worry about it, dude. Come. Oh god, never mind. Okay, we got fight. Nice headshot. Kick ass, dude. Alright, let's go. Oh, come on. Here, just come with me, dude. Ah, son of a bitch. Alright, we'll fight.
No!
Help! Got him? Nice. Okay, let me go to the save room here. 201. I only got one ink ribbon. Oh boy. Yes. Oh, dude, I love the old game music. Music is so good. Oh man, the old games had the best music ever. But, I'm actually gonna end the video here, guys. I will make a part 2 on this, and I'll just keep making parts throughout the, you know, the game, just make different parts. Because these videos will be really long if I continue playing. So, yeah, I'm gonna end it here. So thank you guys for watching. Consider subscribing if you enjoyed the video. If you could drop me a like, I'd greatly appreciate it. It really would help out my channel. And yeah, keep an eye out for that part 2. So thanks again, take care, and I will see you in the next video.